There's no telling what Eric Rowan is capable of here tonight.
Yeah, that's what makes him so harrowing, Cole. Back drop, and that was a nasty landing. Tie-up. This is about skill and power.
Eric Rowan is looking for something big here.
You know, Kane, we all have complicated relationships with family members, but when it comes to Kane, there can't be a more bizarre, tumultuous link between siblings than there is between him and his half-brother, The Undertaker.
Oh, man, you're right.
Talk about a family history that's had some ups and downs.
The momentum is with Eric Rowan, and he's moving this match forward in his favor quickly.
Struggling for control.
Yeah, that family history between Kane and The Undertaker always has made for one of the most fascinating storylines in the WWE. For so long, they were at each other's throats, to say the least. But those few times when they worked together, the Big Red Monster and the Dead Man were an untouchable force.
And he breaks the cover. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Kane sees the opportunity to go high.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
This, of course, is TLC, but the next time we're on pay-per-view will be the end of January with the global phenomenon known as the Royal Rumble as we begin the road to WrestleMania.
Oh, man, I love the Royal Rumble. It might be my favorite pay-per-view of the year. Watch out. Kane's building momentum again.
Two.
It doesn't get more painful than that.
And he gets back in. And Rowan did his homework on that one.
Homework? Somehow I don't see Eric Rowan ever doing homework.
Oh! Eric Rowan, no problem getting out of that one.
Hang out. Oof, man!
Twisted, maniacal, and chilling. These are just some of the words that most people use to describe Eric Rowan. When people see this giant of a man and that beard, it's like you're living a nightmare.
One. Two.
Now back to the ring. This is going to return to the ring. Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
Eric Rowan has found an answer here.
He does it again.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Cole, I'll agree with you because most of the time I'm sitting next to you. I think the best way to put it is seeing someone like Eric Rowan walking in your direction does not give you a good feeling about how things are going to go.
And he gets leveled. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
No!
I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. This could be big. The flow of the match has changed again. And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Will it be? And he gets the shoulder up. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
is one of the rare individuals that I've seen in this business that as soon as people see him, they immediately think of terrible things happening. Then the trick is just making sure you're not on his list. He's still not through. And will this be it? That's not going to make Rowan any happier, that's for sure. Here's a cover.
What a fool. I mean, what kind of buffoon falls out of the ring?
You have to be joking. The ropes were pulled down.
Really? I didn't see that.
Ouch!
And he's heading back inside the ring. And we're going back between the ropes.
Kane has gained the upper hand. Kane showing some expert prowess here. Into the ring now,
and we're going back between the ropes, and he does it one more time.
Whoa, don't get up.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
That's it, he's done. Statement as we speak. Kane showing some expert prowess here.
Eddie reversed.
Good move there. He's removing the turnbuckle. Is.
How awesome was that? And the kick out by Kane has been in that exposed turnbuckle shimmers with malice intent.
Watch it. That's it. He's out.
Wow, that is just dangerous. He thinks he has it.
Two, three. That's it. The match is over.